Post 9/11 appeared to be very heroic, but now they're saying that he was not that efficient in helping the people who were the recovery
responders.
Well,
also, he was instrumental in making sure that all of the steel was removed and shipped to Canada right away. Giuliani was shipped to China, right away.
For what purpose?
Well, to get it out of there and to have, all of this stuff, but it was all gone. So there was no, metal to test. There was
So he melted down and recycled?
What?
She's saying he covered
Giuliani was involved in the cover-up? Is that what's going on? I just want to check because here's what I think is happening.
According to what I've been reading, they told Giuliani to take the command control center out of the World Trade Center because it's a target. Maybe they'll try again. Right. Everybody told him to do that. He did not listen. He kept it in the World Trade Center. So when they attacked the World Trade Center, the command control center went up with it.
Yeah. And now, Julie, wait a minute.
It's in Brooklyn, right?
Wait a minute. The command control center was in World Trade Center 7. Not in one or two. It was in the building that mysteriously collapsed at 5:30 p.m.
Well, it shouldn't have been
in
any of them.
It was not in Tower 1 that got hit by a plane. It was not in Tower 2 that hit by a plane. It was in Tower 7 that got hit by nothing, 47 floors, and dropped at 5:30 into itself.
There was also internal fire in that building, which can melt steel, which is holding up that building.
No way, Elizabeth.
It can weaken it. I mean, if you ask physicists alone, the force by nature, force alone, could have taken that building down.
It's 2,700 degrees melt steel.
And how much does it take to weaken it? I think it's 270.
270 degrees.
I'll check.
Yeah. Well, if you watch all the documentaries,
when steel is weakened, it doesn't have to be completely melted.
Did you know that there were three pools of molten steel? There was one pool underneath World Trade Center.
I've read all the conspiracy theories on this. I know that that's
what
they're
saying. So you label it a conspiracy? I'm just telling you there was a fact. Mm-hmm. There's a fact that there was molten steel under those three buildings.
And it is also a fact that the volcanic pressure alone could take that building down. And that
the volcanic pressure of
alone,
what
like
volcano?
The pressure of the other two buildings coming down. I'm saying the bomb.
The force of the other two buildings coming down
could alone take that building down.
Do you know how fast it took those towers to fall?
I don't have the exact
9
time
seconds.
On
you know how fast it would have taken something to free fall with no resistance from the top of that building? 9 seconds. It's physically impossible.
I think there are so many theories on this, Rosie.
We should have two experts on this show to just discuss that for 5 minutes. The way we talk about some other things on this show.
All right.
Get this settled.
I'm from Popular Mechanics.
To her story about sex in the park.
Yes, let's move on.
Sex in the park. But people don't want to talk about it. Everyone gets
minutes they could listen.
All right, then.